Gidesuchag, everyone. A practice that I find meaningful for Isruchag to kind of create the vessels for the amazing light that happened over Yontif, to process and to transition to the next stage of our development as a nation, marching toward Kabbalah Satorah, and as individuals preparing to receive the great light of the Torah, is to think back, to reflect back on Pesach, Zman Chereseinu, to make today a day of celebration, a day of gratitude, another day, Isruchag ba'avos mat karnos mezbeach, to hold on to the avoda of Pesach, one more day, to say thank you, Hashem, for the amazing schus that we had, for matzah, for arba kosot, to think about the highlights that we experienced, and to translate that into reality by saying thank you over those specific things. Take a couple of moments privately and just say thank you, Hashem, for this, for that, for this moment, for that mitzvah, and that way our Isruchag will be a meaningful extra day of moment.